Come on.
Hot.
Yeah. It's like he thought.
You are the stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door. The girl next door. The stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door.
Hey you guys, it's Yaya. Welcome back, Yaya gang. And today I'm back with another video. And today I'm going to be pranking my brother that I am locking him outside the house. So I did this prank before back in Florida, but I don't know if I did it at my old house. I think I might just ask him like check the mailbox. I don't know if I want to do it in the front area or the back area, but I'm just gonna ask him to go do something, and then I may just tell him, can you please like go do this outside, and then I'm gonna lock him out. But I'm not gonna do it for a long time because it kind of is hot outside. So yeah, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Instagram, Yaya Panton. I'm on Snapchat, Yaya Panton 63. And let's get started. Hey guys, so we have DJ. Say hi.
Hi, Yaya gang.
What are you playing with?
Play-Doh.
Oh yeah, yesterday Bryson was getting a Play-Doh. But actually, DJ just got his hair braided by
Carissa,
my best friend. Look, DJ, stop moving. Does it hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Like when I do this?
No.
So like, his hair is like, it's kind of long, but not. It's actually kind of short, but I like it. I think he looks good.
Nice.
Thank you.
You want to go outside to see if we can go in the pool today?
Sure.
Come on, let's go.
Right. Let's get this one.
Because. So I kind of want to go in the pool today.
Mm-hmm.
But we gotta see if the water is good and stuff. And we gotta ask.
Yeah,
our parents, so you want to go in the pool.
For the water first.
It's kind of hot.
Mm-hmm. That would give us a great idea to go in the pool.
How do you feel?
Well, it feels good for this weather, but maybe Dad has to turn on the thing.
The hot tub?
Yeah.
Why? It's hot. I'm going to go action. Come on, let's get action.
Wait, Dad, look at this. Get out of
here. Oh yeah guys, we have a fireplace now. Not a fireplace, a fire pit. Look, where we can like make s'mores and stuff, which is so cool. But we don't have it right now. Come on, let's go ask Dad. Mm-hmm. Come on.
Hot.
Yeah. It's like he thought. Wait, what are you doing? DJ. Sorry, what happened?
It's hot.
Why, what happened?
It's
come on. What's wrong, DJ?
You serious?
DJ, you can't really see him. It's like, wait, how did I? DJ, what are you doing?
DJ.
Are you okay?
What are y'all doing?
Huh? Oh, say hi to the camera, Dad.
Hey, what's up? What y'all doing?
Nothing. I'm pranking DJ.
How are you pranking him back here?
I locked him outside. So don't let him in.
Someone just went outside.
He's not gonna know.
He don't know the code to get in.
He trying to do it, but it's not working.
Bruh, it's hot.
It's not that hot, it's just hot.
At least give him a water bottle.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna give him water. Wait, where did he go? DJ, I got you water. Come on, here.
Why was he on his phone?
DJ.
He could have just came in. Why am I tipping him out here?
Because I'm watching something on the TV and I don't want it. DJ. Looks like he don't even care. But anyways,
Okay guys, so I'm locked outside right now. My sister, she asked me if I wanted to go in the pool to check the pool, and then she locked me outside. And it's like, it's so hot out here, and she won't open the door. Like, look, ow, look, door's right here. Can't open it. Let me try the the back, the side door, and then the back door. Hopefully, one of them is unlocked. Okay.
Wait! No!
It's so hot here. It's like 99 degrees, and it feels like it's 1,000. This door's locked too.
He tried to go through the side door. Wait, there's so many doors in this house. Is that him? DJ!
Bruh.
Oh, he might do the code. Oh, he's trying to lock it. DJ!
Let me in.
No. Why should I let you in?
Because it's hot outside. Please. Please let me in.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Bruh. Why?
Because I want to get inside. Please let
wait,
me
in. Wait, let go, because this stuff is in the door. Wait,
what
move.
Stuff?
Move. I can't open the door fully. Because you're getting locked out. Go to the back and I'll open the door for you, okay?
Dang, I should really go in that pool, but I don't want to get in trouble. Bruh. But it's so hot. Let me in. Yo, it would be so good to just go in the pool right now. It's burning. And then I don't have my shoes either. So my feet is burning right now. Ooh, I'm just gonna put it in the pool. Okay. Right? Now, let's try to get back inside. Okay. It's like actually legitly burning. And I'm walked outside with no shoes on. And the ground is also burning.
Oh,
and it's like 100 degrees outside. Ooh, when I get back inside, I'm gonna chug like 5 bottles of cold water. That didn't work. Let me inside. Yaya, let me in, come on, it's hot. I'm gonna pink her back so hard, she's never gonna expect it.
Where is he? I'm just gonna, DJ? Ooh, it's hot out here. DJ! Guys, I think he's like trying to trick me. DJ!
Let me inside now, it's so hot.
No! That's because he took the shortcut way. That's how you're only inside right now.
I tried to juke you out and make you go this way and then go to the front door, but it didn't work.
I thought you were tricking me. I thought you were going to lock me outside, but you didn't do that.
What?
Yeah, you were gonna go this way because I left the door open.
The front door?
No, I thought you were gonna go through the front door, go this way, and then come inside and lock me out.
Oh.
Because I was calling you, but you weren't answering. So I was like, wait, is he on the other side? But it's fine. I got DJ.
It is hot outside.
Burning.
I'm hot and I wasn't even out there for a very long time. But I pranked you, DJ. How do you feel?
I'm gonna prank you. I'm gonna get you back.
That was lame.
That was not lame because you fell for it. You really went outside.
Well, I almost got back inside and I could have locked you out.
What degrees is it outside?
I think it's 91 or 99. Let me see.
That's hot.
It is 99. And it feels like 109.
Here, let me see.
It feels like 109.
Nah, that is hot. So y'all gotta be safe. Like, y'all can't leave no one in the car. You gotta have the AC on. You gotta have water on you 24/7. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below if you like when I prank DJ and what more pranks I should do on him, because he definitely not getting me back, which is, no he's not. But follow my Instagram, Yaya Panton. Add me on Snapchat, YayaPanton63. And we'll see you guys later. Bye guys, peace.